The Tupolev Tu-134, affectionately known as the Krusty by NATO, is a classic symbol of Soviet-era aviation, representing an era of innovation, industrial prowess, and a distinct approach to aircraft design. Introduced in the early 1960s, the Tu-134 became one of the most popular and widely used jet airliners in the Eastern Bloc and beyond, serving faithfully for several decades. Developed by the Tupolev Design Bureau, the Tu-134 was based on the design of its predecessor, the Tu-124. However, significant modifications were made to meet the increasing demands for speed, capacity, and efficiency. The Tu-134 featured a sleek aerodynamic fuselage, swept back wings, and, most notably, twin rear-mounted engines. These characteristics not only provided the aircraft with a distinctive appearance, but also contributed to its robust performance. One of the defining aspects of the Tu-134's design was its T-tail configuration, which, when combined with the rear-mounted engines, resulted in reduced noise levels in the passenger cabin, an important consideration for enhancing passenger comfort. The choice of placing the engines at the rear also allowed for a quieter cockpit environment, improving conditions for the flight crew. This layout, while typical for many Western jetliners of that era, was relatively new to Soviet aviation and marked a significant step forward. The Tu-134 was powered by two Soloviev D-30 turbofan engines, which were renowned for their reliability and efficiency. These engines provided the aircraft with a cruising speed of approximately 850 kilometers per hour, about 528 miles per hour, and a range of up to 3,100 kilometers, around 1,930 miles. Such capabilities made the Tu-134 ideal for short to medium haul routes, connecting cities across the vast expanses of the Soviet Union and Eastern Europe. The interior of the Tu-134 was designed with practicality and passenger comfort in mind. Depending on the configuration, it could accommodate between 72 and 84 passengers, offering a relatively spacious cabin for its time. The aircraft featured large windows, providing passengers with impressive views during their flights. The seating layout typically followed a 2-2 arrangement, allowing for a comfortable and accessible cabin environment. Safety was a paramount concern for the designers of the Tu-134. The aircraft was equipped with modern avionics systems and navigation aids, ensuring that it could operate effectively in various weather conditions and terrains. Additionally, the robust construction of the Tu-134 made it a durable and resilient aircraft, capable of withstanding the rigors of frequent use and challenging operating environments. The Tu-134 quickly became a workhorse of Soviet and Eastern European airlines, with Aeroflot being its primary operator. Its versatility and reliability made it a favorite among pilots and passengers alike. The aircraft's ability to operate from shorter runways allowed it to access airports that were otherwise out of reach for larger jets, expanding its operational versatility. Throughout its operational history, the Tu-134 underwent several upgrades and modifications, reflecting the evolving needs of the aviation industry. These upgrades included improvements to its avionics systems, more efficient engines, and enhanced passenger amenities. Some variants of the Tu-134 were even equipped with advanced radar systems for military and governmental use, demonstrating the aircraft's adaptability and versatility. Despite its many successes, the Tu-134 was not without its challenges. The aircraft's relatively high fuel consumption and noise levels compared to more modern jetliners eventually led to its phased retirement in many countries. However, the Tu-134's legacy endures, with several aircraft preserved in museums and collections around the world, serving as a testament to its significance in the history of aviation. In conclusion, the Tupolev Tu-134 stands as a remarkable achievement of Soviet engineering, representing a significant chapter in the history of civil aviation. Its distinctive design, reliability, and adaptability made it a beloved aircraft for both passengers and pilots. The Tu-134's contribution to the development of commercial aviation in the Soviet Union and its lasting impact on the aviation industry are undeniable. Today, it remains a symbol of a bygone era, evoking nostalgia and admiration from aviation enthusiasts and historians alike.